same formula we can express like this also. What happened, instead of taking here mu, sorry, n, we can write mu minus 1 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. So these two, either you can use this one or these two are, we are calling the lens maker formula. Either you can use this formula or this formula. See, what is the f here? Already you know, focal length of the lens. What is the n? Refractive index. Suppose if you take the air, refractive index how much? 1.00 approximately is there. Refractive index, generally we are taking the air always 1. So r1 they will give, radius of the curvature. Next r2 also they will give. Or else your mu also, no problem. Both are same only, n1, nb by n also. Or n2 by n1 also. This is total derivation belongs to. So we are calling that is the lens maker formula. What is the lens maker formula means? 1 by f equal to mu minus 1 into 1 by r1 minus 1 by r2. This is the total lens maker formula.